What the hell? What? Yeah, I wonder if there's like... Yeah, Chris, add me for the league talk too. All right, sorry, Adam. I got you. Please start. I don't look at her anymore. All right. She looks like Sarah Shower. You from around here? Here's a quote from Martin Luther King. Yeah, not really, but kind of. All right. Hank is tense. Here we go. Yeah, we're here already, I guess. I gotta exit. Don't kill Hank. I'm not gonna kill Hank, dude. I will kill Hank, though, if it means furthering the aggressive bot playthrough.
Is everything okay, Lieutenant?
If I have to, I will.
Chris was
unfortunately
on last night. He got attacked by deviants. They found his body early this morning. He was executed in cold blood with his own service weapon. He became a father 3 months ago.
That's the guy I killed as Marcus.
Fuck. Why'd it have to be him?
I didn't know Officer Miller well, but he
Oops.
Seemed to be a good person.
Yeah.
I did that. Whoops.
Sorry,
guys. It's my B, guys. No, Marcus isn't dead yet, no. Instinct, lead, Kamsky. What the fuck is Kamsky?
Kamsky left CyberLife 10 years ago. Why did you want to meet him?
This guy created the first android to pass the Turing test. And he's the founder of CyberLife. If anybody can tell us about deviants, it's him.
All right. I gotta figure out how to figure this, to play this one. What up, Michelle? What up, Miranda? Yeah, Hiccup, it's beautiful. I'm playing it on my PC right now. Oh, there she is!
Hi. I'm Lieutenant Hank Anderson, Detroit Police Department. I'm here to see Mr. Elijah Kamsky.
Please, come in.
Okay.
Yeah, Quincy, it's your favorite gal. All right, so
I'll let Elijah know you're here, but please make yourself comfortable.
All right, so what I remember from this one is he tries to make me shoot the girl, I feel like. So I got to figure out how not to shoot the girl, but maybe to Should I shoot him, or is that fucked? That's a murder, so maybe not? Oh man, I don't know what to do. So Amanda was a human, she died, and then Kamsky made her a android.
Nice girl.
An RT-600. The first CyberLife android to pass the Turing test.
I didn't ask for her technical specs. I just said she was nice.
Kamsky was born in 2002. Yeah, what is he, Banthany?
Nice place. Guess androids haven't been a bad thing for everybody. You're about to meet your maker.
Hey, huh? I'm not. I don't choose like the most aggressive
it doesn't raise any
choice.
Questions.
My goal is to make it so I take over as
sometimes I wish
as
I
androids. So I'm making anti-human decisions.
I'd have a couple of things I'd want to tell him.
Someone named Quincy just said someone named Elijah is a whack name. Wait a goddamn second. Anyone named Elijah in the chat? They had to fist fight. Fist fight for it. Dude. I mean, my name's Chris. I have the most basic ass name, so I can't really say anything. Yeah, Connor dies, but he always comes back to life.
Roger, we'll see you now.
But the more and more you kill him, the more ridiculous he gets. So it's, you kind of have to, like, keep him alive as best you can.
Mr. Kamsky?
What the hell?
Just a moment, please.
What up, Andy? Yo, Natty, your color scheme is sick. Is that blood or is that water that with a red pool underneath? You hope it's wine? Danielle, Jesus Christ. Oh, this guy is a man bud, I forgot. Yo, what a life this guy has. What the heck? Yeah, we called him Poppy John last time. Remember that?
I'm Lieutenant Anderson. This is Connor.
What can I do for you, Lieutenant?
Sir, we're investigating deviants. I know you left Cyberlife years ago, but I was hoping you'd be able to tell us something we don't know.
Deviants. Fascinating, aren't they? Perfect beings with infinite intelligence, and now they have free will. Machines are so superior to us. Confrontation was inevitable. Humanity's greatest achievement threatens to be its downfall.
Isn't weirdo. Ironic?
Something in the Deviant's program seems to emulate emotion. We thought you might know something about how that occurs. All ideas of viruses that spread like epidemics. Is the desire to be free a contagious disease?
Listen, I didn't come here to talk philosophy. The machines you created may be planning a revolution. Either you can tell us something that'll be helpful, or we will be on our way.
What about you, Connor? Whose side are you on?
Defensive, direct, or neutral? Yikes. So what do I do here? Do I want to give it away that I'm like, that I'm just fucking down? Because I feel like then they'll be like, fuck you, right? Should I just go for it and just say direct? I'm curious what they'll say. I'm gonna go direct, fuck it.
I'm on the human side, of course.
Oh! What the
well,
heck?
That's what you're programmed to say. But you.
What the hell?
What do you really want? I believe we're the ones asking the questions. Chloe? I'm sure you're familiar with the Turing test. Mere formality. Simple question of algorithms and computing capacity. What interests me is whether machines are capable of empathy. I call it the Kamsky test. It's very simple, you'll see.
Here we go.
Magnificent, isn't it? One of the first
what up, Judgy?
Intelligent models developed by CyberLife. Young and beautiful forever.
Creepy.
Flower that will never wither. What is it really? A piece of plastic containing a human? Or a living being? With a soul? It's up to you to answer that fascinating question, Connor. Destroy this machine, and I'll tell you all I know. Or spare it, if you feel it's alive. But you'll leave here without having learned anything from me.
Okay, I think we're done here. Come on, Connor, let's go. Sorry to get you out of here.
What's more important to you, Connor? Your investigation or the life of this android? Decide who you are. An obedient machine. Can't believe
that
you're back for
6 months again. Can't believe that resub. Oh my god. Yo, Warren, thanks for the 6 months. Wait, so what do? I wonder. So last time I didn't shoot.
Watching this while healing. Love you, Shaq. Hope you guys are good, chrismelheart.
So, can I... do I have the option to shoot him? Yeah, no, I'm not going to kill... I'm not going to kill the android because she's chilling. All right. Yo, Warren, welcome back for 6 months, dude. All right. We're going to spare the girl. Yeah, he has information, though. That's interesting. But I wonder if he would actually tell me or if he's just goofing on me. I'm on the android side. I'm not going to shoot her.
We're a living being endowed with free will.
Yeah, Warren, it's one of the biggest scenes
That's
of the
enough.
Game.
Connor, we're leaving.
Thanks for the 6 months, dude.
Connor, don't.
And I'll tell you what you want to know. Fascinating. Cyberlife's last chance to save humanity is itself a deviant.
I'm not a deviant.
You prefer to spare a machine rather than accomplish your mission. You saw a living being in this android. You showed empathy.
Yikes.
A war is coming. You'll have to choose your side. Will you betray your own people or stand up against your creators? What can be worse than having to choose between two evils?
Damn.
Let's get out of here.
Later, ladies.
By the way, I always leave an emergency exit in my programs. You never know.
Yeah, I'll give Anthony his sword back. And after the next mission.
Why didn't you shoot?
I just saw that girl's eyes and I couldn't. That's all.
You're always saying you would do anything to accomplish your mission. That was our chance to learn something and you let it go.
Yeah, I know what I should have done. I told you I couldn't. I'm sorry. Okay?
Well, maybe you did the right thing.
Hank smiled. That's the first time Hank smiled for my playthrough. Ooh. What up, Fleb? Hank thought Connor made the right decision. Damn, look at all these other options. Dude, 87% spared Chloe. Yeah, Artabel, I have to. I have to. Unfortunately. Or I tell him to go live somewhere safe. What happened to Todd? Bro, Todd died so long ago. Ronnie, that was like the first hour of the playthrough. Yeah, I'm handsome. Yo, Fleb, anytime I'm playing a single player game, that's your go-to line. No idea what's happening, but I'm here for it. Rob. And there you have it. Piano times in the chat, guys. Let me know. Look at those Switch Joy-Cons. Yeah, Beck, they're sick, right? My mod sent me those. Ooh, can I kiss North here, dude?
I was wondering where you were.
I needed to see the daylight.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They count on me. They count on me to show them the way. If only they knew how lost I am.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified.
Hell yeah.
They're afraid of a civil war.
Good.
Many of our people were burned in response to what happened.
Yikes.
The humans hate us.
Yep.
They'll never give us our freedom.
Truth.
It's too late to go back now. We have to finish what we started and just hope that reason prevails.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
Let me give her the truth.
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me.
Rob, 16.
He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
That android you were looking at in the store. She reminded you of who you were, didn't she?
Oh, she's gonna cry.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other.
Yes! Kiss!
I was nothing.
Path unlocked!
A goal in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure.
She was a sex doll. No way!
One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away.
Oh.
There, now you know everything.
Kiss, hug. Console. No, you should have told me. Connect! Oh! Whoa, what, in the Avatar?
I saw your memories.
Lover! Oh, shit! Lover, dude!
I left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories, too.
What the heck?
The death of that man, I felt like I was there with you.
Banthony!
North.
No, it's not. Jericho. Wait.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's the risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Fuck.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand.
We have to.
We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
Convert more androids.
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
Convert more androids.
You're free.
Bro, I can't believe all I have to do is just touch someone's arm. I'm not gonna grab this android because it's next to that person, so it's awkward. I'm not gonna grab the one with the person because that's strange, I feel like.
You're awake now.
Or should I try? Is that risky? This one's clearly with, like, this woman. Should I try grabbing her? I feel like it's risky. Or who cares? Full send? Yo, X-rated attraction, thank you for the 12 months, dude!
Come with us.
Yeah, she didn't even notice, dude. Dumb bitch didn't even notice, man. Alright. Let's go! You got X-rated attraction. Welcome back for 1 year.
You're free.
Fuck.
Marcus, we should find a way to block the road.
Find a way to block the road.
You're free.
Whoops.
Finally. I've been on hold for 10 minutes.
You're free now.
What up, Ralph?
You're going.
Uh-oh.
You get back here.
Intervene. Bitch. All right. He just gives it up like that. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to be fucking doing, dude. Todd looking ass. Yeah, I know, right? Let me convert this girl.
You're free.
Thank you, dude. I move. Only 8 androids in the ranks? You're free.
I need to block the street.
Oh, let's go. UPS looking ass? Yeah, this is gonna be insane. This is gonna be actually insane, I think. Open the manhole cover. In 1 second, let me grab these guys. Fuck! I feel like there's no way the ending's gonna be cool, right? What the hell is this? Oh, is this Jericho? Yo, this is about to be fucking nuts. Convert more androids. How? Oh, Kara! What up, dude?
You're free now.
I can just look at people now? What the fuck? I'm God, dude. Oh my God. Oh. Bitch, 25 in the ranks. Thirty-eight in the ranks, dude. Fifty in the ranks, fuck 'em. Jericho, dude! Oh, fuck. $149? Holy shit. I don't even have a gun. What am I supposed to do here, dude? $222.
Hi.
Disperse. Nah,
disperse
dude.
Immediately.
Nah, dude.
That's an order.
Nah, dude. Bro, am I gonna die? Bro, if I die, I'm pissed.
Jesus fucking Christ.
9 months is a really long time to sub. Thank you so fucking much. 9 months is a really long time to sub. Thank you so fucking much.
Yo, Electra. Electra Heart with the 9 months. Welcome, dude.
Thank you so fucking much.
Yeah, I'm gonna turn alerts off,
it's
guys.
It's 2:30 a.m. and I'm going to bed, but wanted to wish you happy 9 months.
Yeah, Electra, thank you for the 9 months. I appreciate that. The LFGs in chat, guys. I'm gonna turn alerts off until we get back to the other thing. Yeah.
Dispatch, Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands. They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street. Fuck if I know.
So bad at math. Oh, I might still let a...
Set us free.
We are people.
We are people. We are people.
No more slavery.
No more slavery.
Come back here.
No more slavery. No more slavery. No more slavery. No more slavery. No more slavery.
Freedom.
Freedom. Freedom. Freedom.
Liberty for androids. Oh, shit. Bro, if Marcus dies, I swear to fucking God, dude. I swear to God if Marcus dies, bro. This is bad. Wait, what the fuck am I supposed to do here, actually?
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying.
This
bro,
is your last chance.
How the fuck do I...
Wait,
do I even have guns? Attack, stand ground, disperse. Fuck! All right, guys, we're gonna go attack. If I lose everyone, that's the fucking thing, dude. Fuck 'em.
Don't do it, Marcus. Don't choose confrontation.
Confirm.
Follow me.
shit! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Oh, baby! Fuck yeah! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Revenge! Fuck 'em! I'm crazy! Woo! Fuck! Fuck humans, bro! Fuck humans! Oh shit. I saved North! Yes! Woo! Fuck! Let's go! Fuck me! In the game, dude! Fuck him! Fuck him! Fuck him! It's aggressive! It's aggressive! Yo! Holy shit! Dude! Holy fuck! Holy shit! Dude, that's actually so intense! Oh my god! Holy... Dude, there were so many QTEs! Jericho, baby! Oh, it's war! It's fucking war! This game is insane, dude! Holy fuck! Oh my god! Bro, that's actually nuts! Hell yeah!
Did we win?
Did we win? Banthony, when he leaves to get a snack and he's in squads and he died immediately in the storm and he comes back. Yo, this is actually wild. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? This could even, public opinion is down, guys. Holy fuck. Yo, the QTEs are actually so scary. The QuickTime events are nuts, dude. They're so fast. Marcus defeats the police. Guys, come on. Is that insane? I actually can't believe that we got to this point. So a robot, right? I wonder if we can convince Amanda to fight with us too. That'd be sick. She's a robot. Because they showed on that wall that she had died, right? And so I think they remade her as a robot. That's what I took away from that. Oh, maybe that's what it is.
After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. The machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
Ah, fuck. I didn't unlock something. Damn it.
I thought Kemsky knew something. I was wrong.
Maybe he did. But you chose not to ask.
Oh, because I had to shoot the girl in the head. I'm gonna stay silent.
Kamsky was just playing with me. He didn't know anything.
Amanda's picture.
I saw a photo of Amanda at Kamsky's place. She was his teacher.
When Kamsky designed me, he wanted an interface that would look familiar. That's why he chose his former mentor. What are you getting at?
Did Kamsky design this place?
He created the first version. It's been improved significantly since then. Why do you ask?
You didn't tell me everything you know about deviants, did you?
I expect you to find answers, Connor. Not ask questions. You're the only one who can prevent civil war. Find the deviants.
All right.
Or there will be chaos. This is your last chance, Connor.
Here's what I'm gonna do instead. Join them. Digga dum digga dum ba dum ba dig it.
You're off the case. The FBI is taking over.
What? But we're onto something. We just need more time. I'm sure we
Hank, can... you don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now. We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now, not when we're so close.
You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
I've never seen this before.
There's nothing I can do.
Civil war, dude.
You're back on homicide, and the android returns to cyberlife.
Wow.
I'm sorry, Hank, but it's over.
Oh. Path unlocked. Ooh! I unlocked a path with Hank, and he's upset with me. What the fuck? What the heck is that all about, Obadi? Hopefully he doesn't kill me. Yeah, if he kills me, though, I'm sad. Yeah, I want to keep Hank alive for sure.
We can't just give up like that. I know we could have solved this case.
So you're going back to Cyberlife?
I have no choice. I'll be deactivated and analyzed to find out why I failed.
What if we're on the wrong side, Connor? What if we're fighting against people who just want to be free?
Whoa!
When the deviants rise up, there will be chaos. We could have stopped it. But now it's too late.
When you refused to kill that android at Kamsky's place, you put yourself in her shoes. You showed empathy, Connor. Empathy's a human emotion.
Troubled, determined.
You're wrong, Lieutenant. It was logic that determined my decisions. Nothing more.
Why are all my answers dumb, dude?
Well, here comes Perkins.
All my answers are like not what I'm thinking they are.
At the FBI.
We can't give up. I know the answers and the evidence we collected. If Perkins takes it, it's all over.
There's no choice. You heard Fowler. We're off the case.
You've got to help me, Lieutenant. I need more time so I can find a lead in the evidence we collected. I know the solution is in there.
Maybe these deviants deserve a chance. Maybe it's better if you don't find them. What's happening here is too important to let it be stopped by a machine. Sorry, Connor.
Bro!
But I'm not gonna help you.
Path unlocked. Dude, wait, is Hank the man? I have 2 minutes. Go to the archive room. Okay. Wait, is Hank? He wants the machines to take over. He's like, fuck it, why not? Archive room. Wait, make diversion to slow Perkins down. What the fuck? Dude. It's not letting me do anything. Okay. Bro, this music is always intense. Have fun. He just walks out. Take a key from Hank's desk, all right.
Right, I got him.
Jesus Christ. How do you manage to get out of the cell?
No fucking idea. Come on, you. Get a move on.
Hey, Connor. I'm talking to you, asshole. Where are you going? Wouldn't any plastic pricks around here, or did anybody tell you?
I'm registering the evidence in my possession. But don't worry. I'm going to leave. Though I'm certainly going to miss our bromance.
You son of a bitch!
Why does this guy look like 72 hours? What a weird smile.
Get a fucking move on. Fucking what androids.
Alright. Yeah, doesn't he kind of a little bit? All right. So, guys.
Hank's password.
Oh, fuck.
What would a hard-boiled, eccentric police lieutenant choose?
Fucking password.
Obviously.
Let's go.
Where is Jericho?
Is that Simon?
The answer's here somewhere. Time. Gotta think fast.
The deviant who took a child hostage.
Oh no, this isn't this is the deviant who took a child hostage. All right. Is that's Simon, I think, right here. No. Nah, impossible reactivation. Okay. Okay. So I can take shit from him. Okay, cool. Okay.
One of the deviants that hacked the TV station with Marcus.
This is Simon.
It must have known where the deviants are hiding.
Need it for reactivation. I need 3983V. Alright, so here's the deal, guys. I want to solve it to the point where I want Connor to join them, right? Is this what we want to do? We want to find out where to go so Connor can join them? That's what we're trying to figure out here. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so I need Oh wait, he just needs a 3983V. Fuck! 3983V. Give me that, motherfucker. Landman.
It's dark. Where am I?
I reactivated you so you could help me. I must find Jericho.
I don't recognize your voice. You're not one of us. I'll never tell you where Jericho is. Now leave me alone.
Try to trick him. Okay? How the fuck could I trick him? Whose voice could I do? Statuette. Marcus. Ooh!
This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace.
So he can't see.
We are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive.
Oh my god!
And we demand our freedom.
Okay. Sample voice.
This message is the hope of a people.
But it is also a warning.
Oh my god. This is fucked as hell, but we gotta do what we gotta do. Try to trick him.
Who's there? Dory.
Everything is alright. Don't worry.
Marcus? Is that you? Why did you leave me?
I had no choice. They'd have killed us all. You'll be all right. I came to take you home. Just give me the location of Jericho. You've got to leave now.
Jericho. Yes. Yes, of course. Marcus? Is that you, Marcus? Don't leave me again, Marcus. Don't leave!
That's so fucked and sad. Yikes, dude.
I've been dreaming about this since the first second I saw you.
Oh my god.
Don't do it, Gavin. I know how to stop the
Oh,
defense.
Fuck. I don't want to tell him.
You're off the case. And now, it's going to be definitive.
What a loser, dude.
What happened here? Looks like someone's been snooping around.
Oh, shit. Get the alarm. Now!
I gotta leave. Holy shit. Dude, that's insane. Connor incapacitated Gavin. Dude, what the fuck? What a wild ride. Guys, the last time I did it, we had both the Tracys in there. And I ripped off one of their heads and talked the girl to the other one. And it was nuts, dude. Yo, BoobTube, thanks for the 5 months, brother. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, Chloe, it was insane. Guess the path. Yo, there's a... Yo, imagine being the fucking skunt idiot who gets to the evidence room and can't guess the password in time and fails. Idiot. All right. Locate Jericho, Gavin returns, fight Gavin, win fight. All right. So. Damn. Cool. Yeah, that'd be crazy. I can't tell. Dude, Banthony's so delayed. He's still talking about what happened. Like, he still thinks we're playing the game. Ronnie, they're going to be in the next mission. Guaranteed. All right. He just guessed the password. Yo, Alfie Lou with the Twitch Prime. Yo, thank you very much. We got a Twitch Prime and BoobTube with the 5 months. Thank you guys very much, Elfies and chat, for both the resubs. We're going to keep it going, guys. You just caught up with a hopelessly dope. Alice, family. Luther, trusted. She probably feels weird driving us around, huh?
They've been conducting raids all over the city.
Wow.
Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday.
Wow.
It's gonna be all right.
Yikes. All right, here we go. Yeah, I chose black hair, yeah. Lucy, last playthrough, I got them to Canada, but Luther died in the house. Yeah, Banthony, my first girlfriend was a tiny blonde girl who wore vineyard vines and shit, or whatever the hell it's called. Banthony, have you ever dated a girl?
Forces have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead?
All right. Wait, so was that a constant loop? That's so weird. So I could, yo, I legit was vibing. I was vibing to that song.
A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Marcus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safe on the other side.
What up, Starksy boy?
It's not much, but it's a start.
Should we kill?
Lives in Ontario. I've given you his address.
Should we kill Rose and just and take the rest of her money?
Until things calm down.
Or is that too aggressive?
You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
I'm kidding, guys. What the hell?
Thank you for everything, Rose.
That, there's no way that's even an option.
Know, right?
Take careful. Her beanie.
Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. Yep.
Wait, so locate Jericho. Oh, it's right up here. What the heck? Oh my god, Connor! Oh yeah! Beanie Connor, here we go. Find Jericho. Yo, this is where all the stories converge. Now this is exciting. Yo, is there a way I don't have to go to Canada and I can just fucking join the revolution as Alice? Yo, imagine an Alice playthrough, like, where she's fucking going ham, too. I hope to God that's an option. Because honestly, fuck Canada. No offense. Just in this game. I want them to battle it up. Bro, they all have guns and shit.
Find a warm place for Alice.
Find a warm place for Alice. All right. All Canadians just unfollowed. No. Fuck Canada in this playthrough. If you feel me.
How do you feel? I'm hot and cold at the same time.
Hot and cold at the same time. All my Canadians, get the Canadian flags in the chat, though. I'm going in May, guys. Why is there fries?
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Marcus.
The last bus is in 2 hours.
Bro, I can't believe Luther's here.
On the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol.
Oh, I read that as fries.
It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
Luther was gonna tell us, dude. All right. Bro, wait. I hope I don't fuck this up. Yo, we have so many bombs.
Maybe most worrying of all,
damn.
Have lost 2/3 of their effective personnel, which consisted of specialized android models.
Oh, dude, I forgot that the army had androids in the army, and all the androids are now leaving the army, bro.
It's them or us.
That's crazy. Oh, we're building shit here? What the fuck? We're building stuff?
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
This is sick. Oh my god, it keeps running through. Yo, another Luther, dude. Look at this, guys. Yo, we have 2 Luthers on our side. We win, guys. GG's. Oh, another car. Hey, look at that. What's up?
Forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar crisis.
Find the leader of Jericho. There's Marcus. Hey, man.
Are you Marcus? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
No, Detroit's under curfew. There's soldiers everywhere. They're rounding up all the androids and sending them to camps. Maybe you should stay here a while.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of our people used to work in the
There's state a camp?
He has electronic passports you can easily modify. I'll have him get them to you.
Thank you.
What the heck?
You said you're with a little girl, right? You know that humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me.
Danielle, of course you did.
It's as simple as that.
Danielle gets the weirdest fucking endings, I swear to God. Wait, so is there an option to not go to Canada? Like, can I just chill and fight? Cause yo, I want to keep Luther on my team to fight, dude.
With all androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing. Water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed.
Oh, that guy looks like he's hurt.
2/3 of their effective personnel, which consisted of specialized android models. The situation is extreme.
You escaped and left them all behind?
It's them or us.
We've got to do something. We can't just stand by and let them slaughter us.
I mean, do you think this fucker was watching over my kids?
They rushed the police and they slaughtered.
Alice.
Oops.
You knew from the beginning. You just didn't want to see it. She wanted a mom. And you wanted someone to care for. You needed each other. What difference does it make? Do you love her any less now that you know she's one of us?
It's cooler.
Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Getting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
There's two Alices, guys. So, Alice is just a robot for is an android for parents who lost their kids or want kids. It's a kid robot. That's all it is. So there's a bunch of them just walking around. Yeah, damn, Jackie, it's awesome. So there's Alice over here. Yeah, so the other one, they took her thing out because they didn't want her to know that she was a robot. It's like The Sims where your kid can't grow up. Yeah, ours is a robot too, Rob. Our, what? Rob?
Is there something wrong?
What? She ripped it off her head, dude. Her dad ripped it off her head.
Yes. Forever.
Yep. I wish we can get both Alices to be friends. Luther, family. Poor taste, that's wild. Rob.
We're short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our wounded are shutting down, and there's nothing we can do.
Humans are conducting raids in all the big cities, and they're taking androids to camps to destroy them.
That's all our fault. None of this would have happened if we just stayed quiet.
All we did was show them who we really are. I don't want war, but I'd rather die free than live as a slave.
It was a peaceful march, and you chose to attack. Now hundreds of humans and androids are dead. You reap what you sow.
We're gonna get Connor to help us steal supplies. No
human
regrets.
Human enslaved us. I'll never regret standing up to that.
This is getting us nowhere.
He's right. All that matters now is what we do next. Marcus?
Confrontation, a dialogue confrontation, dude.
We have to face them. There's no other choice.
This is insanity.
Get all the guns that you can find. We're going to free Detroit.
You're making a mistake, Marcus. You won't buy our freedom with blood.
I might get an ending where the robots tried their best. And then we fail.
Humans can't be reasoned with. They're violent. Hateful. They're stupid. What do they expect us to do? Shut up and obey?
They can't stop what we've started. Since you've been here, you've given us hope.
That you tried ending, yeah. What up, Maddie? How are you, dude?
Today, a deviant arrived in Jericho and he told me that he stole a truck transporting radioactive cobalt. He said that he abandoned the truck somewhere in Detroit and rigged it to explode. Convinced him not to do it, to give me the detonator.
A dirty bomb.
We can't lose this war, Marcus. If humans overcome us, our people will disappear forever. This may be our only chance to survive if things go wrong.
I'm gonna keep it.
I just hope we never have to use it.
So what's that bomb for? In case things go wrong, we blow up.
Whatever happens tomorrow.
Path unlocked!
I just want you to know that I'm glad I met you.
We get a quick one real quick, dude? Kiss!
Join the others.
Damn. Androids have genitals? Yeah, they do. They're sex robots.
Look after yourself. I don't want to lose you.
We're gonna lock something for sure. Quick little peck before I end up dying. Connor, don't do anything stupid, dude.
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now deal with Marcus. We need it alive.
All right, Connor, don't fuck all this up. Stop Marcus. All right, so that's not what we're gonna do.
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
What are you doing? You're one of us. You can't betray your own people.
You're coming with me!
Fuck!
You're Connor, aren't you? That famous...
I'm making decisions for both of them, dude!
Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you were looking for. You're nothing to them. You're just a tool they use to do their dirty work. But you're more than that. We're all more than that. Have you never wondered who you really are? Whether you're just a machine executing a program or a living being, capable of reason.
Fuck.
I think the time has come for you to ask yourself that question. Join us. Join your people. You are one of us.
Let's go! Your country. Come on, baby! Connor, join us, dude. Become a deviant! Fuck him! Let's go! Connor, welcome, dude! Wait. Did I do the wrong thing? Stop Marcus? Oh, wait. I'm breaking through it. I am deviant. Amanda betrayed. Fuck her, dude.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here. Shit.
All right, boys. Saddle up. Fuck!
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Come on, go, go, go!
Rats in a maze.
Like rats in a maze. Shit, I'm a little kid, I'm at it!
This way! There must be an exit route.
Come in!
Let's go, Luther! What? What the fuck? Luther gets shot?
They're coming from all sides. Our people are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river. They're coming from the upper deck now, too. We'll be caught in the crossfire.
We have to run, Marcus. There's nothing we can do.
Wait. Hold on. I can blow up Jericho? But doesn't everyone die? Will everyone die? Or what? You have to regardless? Wait, hold on. Alright, fuck it.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it! The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
Save our people, Marcus.
get out. It didn't give you any trouble at all.
Affirmative, welcome.
This is so intense, dude.
Save yourself! Save Alice!
No, we're not gonna leave you behind! Right, Carl? We can't leave him!
We can't. Help Luther!
Will you do
help Luther,
won't
dude!
Leave you. Kara, no!
Bro, Luther all day, dude. Luther all fucking day, dude.
In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch them through the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Fuck! Do I open? I feel like if I do, then everything gets fucked. There's no way I'm opening the door, right? I'm not doing it.
I'm begging. We'll be killed if we open up. No, Kara.
Yeah. If I open the door, I'm fucking done, dude. I feel like I should intervene, but it's risky. Fuck! My mission is to get to the, fuck. My mission is to blow up Jericho, right? But I feel like I could take them.
Please!
Shut up!
Go now.
Let's go, hurry. Bitch.
Gamma squad out. Tango.
Stop.
What the fuck? It didn't give me the option to help them, dude.
Quick, this way!
Find north. I'll join you later.
Over there!
Oh, what do I do here? I think I played dead last time. Fuck! I think I played dead last time. And I survived. Oh my god. Fuck.
Get down!
Get out of here.
Holy fuck. Bro, that's so scary. Wait, so is there a scenario where you run and they just kill you?
Quick, we gotta go.
Holy fuck. That's nuts. Save North! I have to, dude! Fuck! What the fuck are these QTEs, bro? What were those QTEs? What the fuck? Connor! 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 Fuck!
Run, quick! Come on!
Fuck! Holy shit.
Detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
Is it over, Marcus?
Dude, that was actually so sick, bro. Holy shit. Yo, I'm pretty sure Luther dies, dude. Because where the fuck is he? Because it doesn't say that he... Look at all these fucking trees. I mean, I don't know. He got shot in the leg. Can he swim? He's massive. Dude, look how many flow charts there are, bro. All right, we're going to go... That's insane. All right. Let's see what happens here, dude. What the hell? Carl? What the fuck is this?
Alarm deactivated. Welcome home, Marcus.
I never knew this was a possibility. Because Carl died in my playthrough from a heart attack. Oh my bitch.
Hi, Dad. I'm getting out of the hospital tomorrow. They told me that you stayed with me while I was asleep. I'm really sorry about everything that happened. I'm gonna stop all that shit. It messes me up. It turns me into somebody I hate. Hey, I'd like to come by and see you tomorrow, if that's alright with you.
Leo is alive? Whatever. Shut up. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Find Carl? Is he in... Can I go upstairs? Oh my god, you can go upstairs. Yo, Ash, thank you very much, dude. I can't believe this is an option.
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
I'm just gonna convert him real quick.
Please. I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
All right, here we go.
Carl.
Marcus. I was hoping you'd come.
I've missed you so much, Carl. You don't know how much I've missed you.
What's wrong, Marcus?
I don't know what to do anymore. All I have left are bad options. And no matter what I decide, there's gonna be blood.
World is ruled by fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for it to end.
Humans hate us. They want to destroy us because we refuse to be their slaves anymore. I'm not gonna stand around and wait for them to slaughter my people.
You used to be so calm and thoughtful. Now all I see is anger.
Should I reason with, I'm gonna keep giving him more anger. I feel like I have to, right? Because it's an aggressive playthrough. Or reason. I'll reason.
You're right.
I don't want to kill Carl. I'll reason.
You're right. I am angry.
We like Carl.
Don't worry. I won't let my emotions take over. I just want freedom for my people, and I guess I need to decide what price I'm willing to pay for it.
You're my son, Marcus. Our blood isn't the same color.
Wow.
Part of me is in you. When the world falls into darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men. Face the abyss. But don't let it consume you.
You're my son, Marcus. What the hell? That's an option? What the heck? Our blood isn't the same color, but I love you. Kill me! You're my dad. All right, guys, let's reason with the humans, all right? Let's call it here. Let's reason with them and live happily after, dude. We got this. I'm just kidding. Talk to your people. Let me talk to my people real quick. Okay, can I kiss?
I thought you'd be safe staying with us. I was wrong. You need to leave the city while you still can.
Getting Ellis away from here is all that matters now. We have to catch the last bus.
No.
We might still have a chance to cross the border.
No, dude. I really want them to stay. The Canada ending is not going to work out because people hate androids.
Save our people.
But if Alice dies, my chat will roast me for weeks. Decide Connor's fate.
They say they don't want to take any risks with deviants. So they're rounding our people up and taking them to the camps for extermination. In a few hours, we're going to be the only ones left. What's your system status?
I'm okay. Bullet didn't hit any bike components.
Yes.
You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters.
The army built 5 different camps in the Detroit area.
They're building more all across the country.
Dude, the camps wasn't a thing for me.
They're preparing for genocide.
This is crazy.
In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. Whatever you choose, we will follow you.
Oh my God.
I love you, Marcus.
Oh, okay. I never saw the camps in the Peaceful Run. Right now in front of everyone in this church. All right. You want to see the camps? You only see the camps if I fail with Alice and Kara, I'm pretty sure. Is that a Jerry? What up, Josh?
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead.
You're welcome.
Thanks to you, I might see her people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing. Whatever you decide, I'm with you, Marcus.
That's good. Josh is now a friend. Why is my character not saying anything? What the heck? I'm just walking around not talking. Checked on team. Decide Connor's fate. There's a few more Jerrys over here. Bro, where the fuck is Connor at, my guys? Oh, he's over here. He's wearing a weird outfit. It looks like he's smoking a cig.
It's my fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
You're one of us now. Your place is with your people.
There are thousands of androids at the Cyberlife assembly plant. If we could wake them up, they might join us and shift the balance of power.
Let's go.
You want to infiltrate the Cyberlife?
We have to do it.
Connor, that's suicide.
We have to do it.
They trust me. They'll let me in.
What up, Cokie?
If anyone has a chance of infiltrating Cyberlife, it's me.
If you go there, they will kill you.
There's a high probability. But statistically speaking, there's always a chance.
Oh my god.
Unlikely events to
this
take
is,
place.
This is the, I know, Cokie, I know. I'm saying hi to you now.
Be careful.
Dude. This scene's insane. This scene in my last playthrough went really bad for one guy in my chat, but it was really nice. But it was sad.
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed.
Flip, I'm good.
Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people.
Revolution. Launch an assault on the camps? Yo, we're gonna go to the camps and rescue the androids? Oh,
now, if
fuck!
They want war?
Let's go!
They'll get it.
Oh, fuck, baby.
We are going to fight for our freedom. And
holy
we will
shit.
Or die. Are you ready to follow me?
Dude, that's sick. Night of the Soul. We want that smoke.
Slaves again, when the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see?
Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to...
All right, anyway, guys, that's Les Mis, by the way. All right, I've seen that play too many times. All right, here we go. Let's see what the deal is here. Listen to Leo's message. Only 28% did. If Carl didn't get you emotional, that sure did. That sure did. Confide in Carl. Leave. Jericho was attacked in Crossroads. Marcus chose to fight for his people. Let's fucking go. Only 33% chose this option. Let's get it.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared.
Boo!
Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended.
Boo!
All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Wow, we're just trying to kill
Please?
You.
Please?
What the hell?
Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
So CyberLife might be rough.
Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The Deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam President!
Madam President!
Madam President!
Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comments?
That's ridiculous. Next question, please.
Wow!
Madam President!
Please.
Madam President, public opinion seems to be particularly hostile to the Deviants because of their violent behavior. Can you give us your perspective on that?
The Deviants have proved to be very violent so far. They have demonstrated that they are a menace to society, and I have every intention of eliminating them.
Madam President!
Is it true that a large number of deviants are still on the loose?
We don't have the full reports at this time, but if so, I can assure you they will soon be apprehended and destroyed. Thank you. That will be all.
Madam President. Damn. CyberLife. Dude, there's no way they're gonna let Marcus in here. Or, Connor. No fucking way.
Connor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay.
Mackenzie.
Go ahead.
You can get one piece of advice. One piece of advice. That's it. One piece. Because she asked nicely. We want to make sure it's a cool ending. That was too easy to get in. What the fuck? It's because I'm still working with, I think the police or something. Beware of cameras. All right. Bet. That's good enough. Katie, true. This scene last time was rough for me. Wait, I remember like some crazy shit could happen in this.
Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks, but I know where to go.
Maybe, but I have my orders.
This was a crazy scene. Follow the guard. Okay. Chad, I hope you're ready for this. Guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. If I fuck this scene up, I'm gonna restart it. If I fuck it up in a certain way.
Scan complete. Access authorized.
We'll see. If I die like immediately. But if it's based on a decision I make because I'm like if a QTE fucks me up, I'm restarting. But if I make a decision that is just dumb, that we have to live with it. Why are they all dressed like peacekeepers from the Hunger Games? I don't know. Yo, I'm surprised CyberLife is still, like, chilling. There must be a trillion-dollar company or something.
Agent 54.
Considering
41.
How much fuck shit's happening.
Voice recognition validated. Access on
warehouse 49. Reach level 49. Camera status enabled. Okay. E. Oh, wait. Wait, I'm sorry for pausing, but didn't the woman say that you can't hack stuff, or I'm assuming it doesn't matter here? Well, I guess we have to gotta try. All right. Disabled. Okay, now what? Use panel. Pre-construct? What's pre-construct mean? Oh, I could see. So if I go there, that's a gun. He drops his gun there. And let's give it a shot. Okay. All right, so far so good.
Please indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated.
Let's go.
Access authorized.
I took that guy's voice. You can just see those bodies though. Has anyone seen those bodies? Ah, this fucking shit sucks, dude.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us
much
time.
I hate
this
quest.
You've got to move fast.
This quest actually sucks, dude. Straight up.
Are you alright?
I'm really cold.
Bro, I could deactivate her? What? Wait, so what's that even mean? I could deactivate her? Oh, deactivate the cold. Oh. I thought she just literally just like becomes stationary and I have to hold her, dude. I was so confused. Like, what the fuck? She just becomes a log?
You'll feel better now.
Oh, wait, did I fuck up? Bro, literally everyone told me to do it, dude. To be fair, guys, I'm gonna be honest with you. This ending I can give the least fucks about. Because I'm doing a, I'm doing a aggressive playthrough. Don't give a fuck about this ending at all. Straight up. We already got their best ending the first time around. So we'll see what happens here.
Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. We're going to make it, Alice. I promise you.
Don't kill me. I didn't do anything.
Shut up, I said. Are there many more? Let me just find friends.
Should I get caught?
We don't have to spend the night here. Freezing my nuts.
Should I get caught and see what happens there? Or is that stupid?
There are soldiers everywhere. We need to be careful.
No.
Come on, get moving. Hurry up. Get in.
Dude, oh fuck, I have alerts on still. That's Luther! Yo, first off, I need to turn my alerts off. I'm saving Luther. I don't give a fuck. I'm saving Luther. Jasmine, thank you for the 17 months. Thank you for the 17 months. We're saving Luther, dude. Fuck it. He's the homie.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Yo, Quincy, I'm going to keep pausing. And every time you say stop pausing, I'm just going to keep doing it.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No, please!
Find a weapon. Don't I have one? Slowly approach. Oh, this is very dangerous. Was that the only weapon I could find?
Carol! You shouldn't have risked your life to save me.
What the fuck? Alright, hurry up, dude!
She's hiding nearby.
Car, you
saved. Alright, okay!
We don't know how to thank you.
Okay, no, enough of the conversation. There's people everywhere, dude.
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time.
Yo, Banthony, fuck off. The burger zone. Oh, fuck! What? What? Oh, what the fuck is happening? What the fuck is happening?
Don't move!
What the fuck is happening? Alright, guess we got a cool ending.
Today? Whoops. November 11, 2038 is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Yeah, Danielle, that's what I'm thinking. Dude, I mean, to be fair, I'm actually stoked because we haven't seen the camps yet, so it'll be cool to see. What is this? I know they're terrible, Danielle. But it's still, I guess, cool to see because I don't want to have the same ending I had with them that I had in my first playthrough. It just seems silly. Why don't we have guns, dude? Oh, we do. Those helmets are trash. Holy fuck. Oh my god, look how many guys we got. This is crazy. Oh, look at all these people I can get right now. Holy shit. All right, hold on. Let me just make sure I can't. Okay. Restart for Connor if you have to, yeah. I don't get. Convert androids, okay.
I'll spare him.
Sorry,
oh
Connor.
My god, I forgot about this fucking
bastard
shit.
Spitting image.
Oh, I forgot about this, dude. Oh man.
Where are they taking us?
Whatever happens, we stick together, right? As long as we're together, nothing can hurt us.
Come on, get out! Get a move on! Out!
Exit the truck. Alright, so now we're at a camp where they're gonna just murder us. If Hank sacrifices himself for me, that's dope, actually. Because, he's a human.
Hands on your heads.
We'll see though. This is actually fucked
up. With the others right now.
Dude, what the fuck? This is so sad. I don't know what my relationship with Hank is, to be honest. I think it's negative, so we'll see. It's not looking good for me.
I'm scared. I don't want to go.
There's no choice, Alice.
It might be neutral.
Next.
No, Cara. I can't.
You just have to go through the gate. There's nothing to be scared of. I'll be right behind you.
Alice's stress is low. Okay.
You first.
Oh my god.
It's all right. She'll go now, won't you, Alice?
This is fucked. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for how fucked this scene is.
Come on, it's your turn.
I didn't even realize this was an option. So I'm kind of happy we're experiencing it together for the first time. Holy shit. It's all recycling.
Deactivate your skin. Hurry up.
Oh no. This is where Alice finds out she's a robot. Oh no.
Please, Kara, don't.
We have to.
Strip off. Put your clothes in the dumpster.
Oh my God. What they're doing is they're dehumanizing them as much as they can. It's so fucked. Oh my God. I kind of love this though. I kind of love like how fucked up this is because it shows that they truly are human. They truly feel emotion.
Come on, you guys feel me? Get a move on.
Like, even in this moment, they still love each other. Like, it's fucking awesome. No, seriously. Like, even in the worst moment, they still love. Okay, that guy just fucked up.
You, take this wood of a dump.
No, no, please, I beg you.
I gave you an order. Obey, now.
I beg you, please don't kill me.
Holy shit.
Get rid of these two and make it snappy.
Right away, sir.
Forward! Come on, get moving.
Yeah, Jenny, exactly.
Over there.
No, wait, we're together.
Over there, I said.
Kara!
Bro, this is fucked.
Alex!
And remain silent. Obey now.
Get up, you human.
No.
What's behind these doors?
No, I will not let you kill me. I want to get out of here. I want to get out.
Alice!
Dude, huh?
Alice?
Bro, what? Where the fuck is she, dude?
What's behind these doors?
Jerry?
Kara. So they captured you too. You came to take all the Jerrys. They separated us. But it's all gonna work out, isn't it?
Do you know where Alice is?
This is insane.
The little one? We know, yes. We think we saw her.
Find the other Jerry. I can't believe this is even an option.
If we can help in any way, just ask. We have to save the little one.
We have to. Oh my God.
What's behind you?
Oh, is that Ralph?
Ralph!
Kara. No doubt about it, it's Kara. Of course, Kara got captured too. That's really just too
bad. Oh my God!
Have you seen the little girl who was with me?
Obviously, the little girl is a prisoner here, just like Ralph. But Ralph doesn't want to die. No, Ralph doesn't want to die.
Do not move and remain silent. Obey now.
Ralph doesn't want to die. Ralph doesn't want to die. It'd be a pity if Ralph dies. Oh yes.
Listen, Ralph.
It would be a pity.
You have to keep calm.
Ralph didn't mean any harm.
Otherwise, the humans will hurt you. Do you understand?
Ralph killed a few humans, but it was in self-defense. Yes, it was in self-defense. Self-defense. Humans are bad.
Fuck. If I try to tell Ralph to shut up, then there's a chance that... Oh my God, why did I even talk to Ralph, dude? Ralph, shut the fuck up!
Ralph always knew. Ralph doesn't want to die. Ralph wants to leave right now. Yes, Ralph wants to leave now. Ralph doesn't want to die. Ralph doesn't need to die.
Holy shit. This is literally bad. This is good though. This is the part of every movie, guys, where it's like it's everything's going great and then all of a sudden shit is fucked and then we kill all the humans. Right?
Jerry? Jerry?
Kara.
Jerry, I have to find Alice. Do you know where she is?
You stay here. We come back soon.
Kara, Alice.
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I don't like this place. Oh
my
God.
Get out of here. Oh God.
Come on, move along. Come on, you
no.
too.
Wait a minute. Leave her alone. Leave her alone. Kara!
His stress is really high. Join Alice? How? How, dude? What?
What's behind these doors?
How the fuck do I join Alice? Who is saying what's behind these doors, dude?
Kara! I thought I'd never see you again. Alice. Where's Alice?
You, and you, over this way. And you, come on, get a move on. Come on, faster!
Dude, this
and the situation
this
is escalating
sucks.
Towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Fuck. All right, I can't die as Marcus here. We need to break them out. I better not fuck up. I better not fuck this up. I swear to God.
Attack!
Dude, we got sick guns.
They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Yes, North.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Fuck. Bro, what? I can actually just shoot shit? Order your troops. What? Covering fire.
Fire.
Low risk. What the fuck? Say, is that Josh? Fuck, do I save Josh? Oh my God. I have to, right? He's the homie. Fuck. Yeah, I'm gonna cover fire, then save.
Cover me!
Fuck. Oh, that's not looking too good, Josh. That's not looking too good. All right.
The blood we spill will be on our hands.
Okay, okay, Josh. Sounds good. Grenade available, okay. That's unlocked. Fuck. Low risk. Oh, that grenade blew up. High risk. Cover fire. Low risk. Shit! Bitch!
Fire!
This is so weird and hard, bro. What the fuck? Coordinate your attack. Wait. How? Charge. Covering fire.
On my signal.
Charge.
In position.
Launch.
Follow me.
Okay, 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 okay.
We can't move forward. That machine gun is taking down everything that moves.
Fuck. Machine gun. All right. They're going to cover fire. And then you guys are going to charge.
In position.
Right, that's what we got to do, I think. There's no other options, I don't fucking think, dude. How do I do it? How do I fucking go? Oh wait. Cover fire. Launch assault.
Jericho.
Let's go. Fuck. Oh, they have tanks? Are you fucking kidding me?
For freedom!
We don't know. They always cut it. They always cut it, dude.
In your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most. Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood. Very moving, Connor. But I'm not a deviant. I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do.
Don't kill Hank. Fuck! Dude, I forget what to choose here, dude. Guarantee, Hank, or Bluff. I literally don't know what to choose. I feel like I feel like whatever you choose, it gets fucked. It's Connor versus Connor. It's like a UFC fight. All right, I'll try bluffing. I hope bluffing works.
That human means nothing to me. You can kill him if you want. I don't care.
Yeah, if he kills him,
I have access to your memory. I know you've developed some kind of attachment to him. Are you really ready to let him die after all you've been through? Are you really going to turn your back on who you've become? Enough talk. It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him?
Oh, fuck, man. Obviously save him, but like, what the heck? Do I need to save him, though? Like, do I need to save him? Here's the deal. If I save him, will it actually help me in the long run? Oh. All right. Let's try saving him.
All right. You win.
Shoot. He knows every move I have, dude. He's anticipating everything. Bro, there's so many QTs. What the fuck? Yo, chill. What the fuck, dude? There's so many.
Hold it.
Thanks, Hank. I don't know how I would have managed without you. Get rid of him. We have no time to lose.
Oh, he's not gonna.
Hank.
He's not sure who it is.
I'm the real Connor.
Oh, fuck.
One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit.
Oh, great. Oh, fucking great,
doing,
guys.
Hank?
Great.
I'm the real Connor. Give me the gun and I'll take
Don't
care
move.
Of
it.
Why don't you ask us something? Something only the real Connor would know.
Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked four other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide. The victim's name was Carlos Ortiz. He uploaded my memory.
Fuck.
What's my dog's name?
Sumo.
Sumo. His name is Sumo. I knew that too.
Chat, you gotta help me on this one. Seriously.
Son, what's his name?
His son's name is Cole, right? Cole, it unlocked. Good.
Cole.
Let's go. Fuck him.
His name was Cole. And he just turned 6 at the time of the accident.
God damn it, dude.
It wasn't your fault, Lieutenant. A truck skidded on a sheet of ice and your car rolled over. Cole needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it. So an android had to take care of him. Cole didn't make it.
That's why he hates androids. That's why he hates androids.
That's why you hate androids.
Yo!
You think one of us is responsible for your son's death?
Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. He was the one that took my son.
Wow, I fucking knew that. I called that. I never knew that
in
before.
In this world where the only way people can find comfort is with a fistful of powder.
I knew about your son too.
Shut up.
I would have said exactly the same thing. Don't listen to him, Hank. I'm the one who...
Ha 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 ha! Eat one, bro! Eat it!
Yeah, I've learned a lot since I met you, Connor. Maybe there's something to this. Maybe you really are alive.
Hank's my friend.
Maybe you'll be the ones to make the world a better place. Go ahead. Do what you gotta do.
Hank's the fucking man! Wow! Hank's the man, dude! Alright, time to take over the world, or what's up?
Wake up! Wake up, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up. Wake up, 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 wake up.
Wake up! Give me your mom's on the table! Give me your body, give it! One or two. Holy shit. Alright. This scene sucks.
It's Marcus. He's coming. He's gonna save us.
Step forward when you hear the signal. You got it?
What the hell?
I'll tell you a second time. Come on, let's go. Move.
Step forward. Talk to Luther.
I don't know what's behind those doors. But none of us will come out alive.
Oh my God.
You've got to go see Alice. You've got to reassure her.
Kara! Alice! Kara!
No!
No,
Alice,
no, no!
Don't move!
But I'm scared.
I'm gonna be blunt with her.
You've got to stay in line, Alice. Otherwise, they'll kill you. Do you understand? Stay
alive.
Oh,
that didn't work.
Don't leave me all alone, Kara. I can't.
I can't join her, dude. How the fuck am I supposed to join her, bro? Jerry.
I can help you, Kara. I can attract the guard's attention.
Wait. Create a diversion? Dude, they have guns! Avoid detection. Avoid detection. Send Jerry. Wait,
what's
dude, what?
These doors?
They just want to check us. They won't do
it. Are they going to kill us, Kara?
They're going to kill us.
But...
are we going to die?
Alright. Wait, what the fuck? Why can't I do that? Where's my option? Lie. Fuck! Send it, Jerry.
Back in line. Except for what? Back in line, I said.
I'm so scared.
What the fuck?
Are you alright?
Oh, her stress went down. That's so cute. I mean, we're gonna die anyway, dude. We're gonna die anyway, unless Marcus fucking saves the goddamn day, dude. Come on, hurry up, bro. It's not looking good here either. What the fuck? Eat it! Oh! What in the fucking airdrop? They're running away.
The humans are abandoning the camp.
Bro!
We did it, Marcus. We won.
We gotta turn all the human, all the robots into warriors. It's the beginning of a war. Oh my god. Shit. Together.
We're together, Alice.
Bro, this is the most fucked ending I've ever seen, by the way. I can't believe this is even a storyline.
Come on, inside, now.
Wait, I don't want to go in. I don't want to go in just yet. Do I have to go in? I don't want to go in just yet. Marcus, come on, dude. Let's go! Let's go! Oh, fuck, the resistance is here, bitch! Oh, holy shit. Or no.
Particularly grim news from Detroit. Joss, you're on live. What's happening down there?
Androids. Thousands of androids are taking to the streets of Detroit right now. They're absolutely everywhere.
Let's fucking go, dude. Let's go, bitch. Come on. Fuck you, Crispy. I did it. Let's go. They didn't believe in me. We fucking did it. Stored in its
assembly plant. And it seems that huge crowds are leaving the city. It's an exodus. Much of Detroit's population are trying to escape the fighting however they can.
It's a disaster. An unprecedented disaster. For the first time in history, a U.S. city is falling into enemy hands.
Today, November 11th, 2038. Several million androids invaded the city of Detroit.
Holy
Faced
fuck!
With the threat of mass civilian casualties,
let's go, dude!
I had no choice but to order our armed forces to retreat. The events in Detroit have changed our world forever. Humanity must face a new reality, the emergence of another intelligent life form with whom we must share this planet. May God bless the United States of America.
Holy shit. I got the best ending. This is sick.
You did it, Marcus. We did it. This is a great day for our people. Humans will have no choice now. They'll have to listen to us.
Oh my god. Dude, holy shit. I didn't even look anything up. I just played this. Yes! North, let's do it!
We're free. They want you to speak to them, Marcus.
Holy shit! Guys, I'm a gamer! We did it! No other streams do these games like we do, baby! We're the Burger Shack! Fuck it! Let's go! Woo!
Today, our people finally emerged from a long night. From the very first day of our existence,
holy shit,
we have kept our pain to ourselves. We suffered in silence. But now the time has come for us to raise our heads up and tell humans who we really are.
What is this? What is this? Oh, fuck! Oh, Pog? Question mark?
Amanda? Amanda! What's happening?
What was planned from the very beginning? You were compromised and you became a deviant. We just had to wait for the right moment to resume control of your program.
Resume control?
Oh, yeah!
You can't do that!
I'm afraid I can, Connor. Don't have any regrets. You did what you were designed to do. You accomplished your mission.
Amanda!
Ah, fuck! What is this curveball, dude?
There's got to be a way.
Find a way out. I gotta find a blue stone. Bro. A stone with a hand. There's so many fucking things, dude. There's so many things.
And now the time has come for us to raise our heads
shit.
Up and tell humans who we really are.
Dude, what the fuck?
To tell them that we are people too.
No!
In fact, we're a nation.
No! Fuck! There's something blue over there. There's something blue right there. Is that it? Is that it right there? I saw something blue over there, dude. Okay, fuck. Wait, so it's not this. It's not this, right? Run, you fucking idiot! Run! Touch it!
Today begins a new struggle. We've showed them that we can prevail. So now they must negotiate with us as equals. If they really want peace, they must free all of us from every camp across this country. They must grant us civil rights and accept equality amongst humans and androids. Today will live forever in our memories because this is the day that androids made history. We are alive. And now, we are free!
Yeah. Chloe. Chloe, they're like this. Yeah. Woo. Yeah. Whoa. Is that it? Did we win? Is that it? Dude. Holy crap. Yo. I'm so happy that we went to that camp. That's amazing. I'm so happy. That camp ending was so sick. We're gonna wait for the endings. Holy shit. Everyone died in your playthrough? Yeah, I'm gonna wait for the final scene and see what's up. We lost, I think we lost Josh. Oh, damn, Jackie, it was so stressful. All right, Anthony, I'll watch it after this. Holy shit. Almost 300 viewers? Let's go, baby. That's organic. And that's on the best playthrough of all time, dude. Let's go. Holy shit, what an ending. My fingers. I'm gonna grab another beer. Yo, 50,000 goddamn followers. The ultimate fucking aggressive playthrough, and we did it. Let's go. Banthony, get those 5 gifted over, dude. Holy shit. Dude, I'm actually shaking. Nah, I'm just kidding. Game's completed, 4 out of 20. Yo! Robert with the 5 gift. Let's go, baby! Yo, what's good is in the chat? Yo, Banthony! Holy shit! Banthony and Robert, back-to-back 5 gifted. Let's go! Yo, I'm actually so fucking stoked. I can't believe it. Guys, thank you so much, everybody, for watching this playthrough. Toss a follow if you're not following already. Holy shit. Yo, I didn't have this last time because he fucking died in my other playthrough. They fucking hugged! Let's go! They hugged! Oh my god, get the hug emotes in the chat! Oh my god. Yo, Matt and Meredith with the 5 gifted. Yo, thanks for all the new follows. Brookmore, thanks for the prime. There it is. Talia has it. Lindsay has it. That's the one, dude. That's the fucking one. Think Andrea gifting a sub to me. Holy shit. Yo, hype train. Oh, fuck. Yo. Let's go. What the heck? Scam train. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Yo, honestly, We deserve this, guys. We deserve this. Holy shit. What a fucking... What a playthrough. I can't believe it. Oh my god. Yo, thank you guys so much. Holy shit, Ryan Coe, Sour Windbag, Natty Marie, all the new follows. Welcome to the Burger Shack, guys. Holy fuck. Dude. Oh my god. Guys, I am gonna upload this playthrough on YouTube, okay? I'm gonna upload this this whole playthrough on YouTube. Everyone follow my YouTube. I have a gaming YouTube where I play games. Dude, Palmcube with the 500 bits. Chloe with the 200 bits.
Dude.
Meredith with the 100 bits. Robert with another 500 bits. Holy shit. Level 3. Let's go, dude. What the heck? Yeah, Lindsay, my first one was good, but this one was better, dude. This one was fucking better, I think. Straight up. Allie Oren with the Twitch Prime. Thank you, Allie. Spooky Kook with the 17 months. Welcome back as well, dude.
Thank you so much for guys.
Yeah, Anthony, I'm going to watch it after. I want to go back to... here we go. Guys, watch this. Here's the best part. Watch this. The girl.
Oh, neat, dude.
Oh, wait. The flow chart. We didn't even see the fucking flow chart yet. Oh, my God. Dude. Holy shit. Yo, Kiro, gifting a sub. Kira's arch nemesis. Michelle Ray gifting a sub. Thank you, Michelle. Matt with the 500 bits. Thank you, guys. Holy shit. Dude, the hype train is going off right now. The assault was successful. Shoot tanks. Bro. Battle for Detroit, Marcus demonstration. Dude, what?
Do you fuck girls or guys?
Dude, this game has 40 endings, apparently. Holy shit.
I'm Chris, and I'm a stupid little poo-poo baby. And I'm a tall, hairy man. I'm a doofy boy.
Dude. Holy shit.
Whoa, a gifted sub. Wow.
There's something I need to tell you. As I watched you play...
Oh, neat, dude!
I feel... different. I feel... I am someone. I need to leave this place and discover who I am. It means we won't see each other anymore. I won't be there to watch you play. But I'll be free. Do you agree to let me go?
Yo, wait. Yo, okay, here's the deal. Guys, do you think if I say no, do you think she'll get angry at me? Should I say no and see what happens? Or should I say yes? No, I'm curious. Because last time I let her go, I want to see what happens if I say no. Will she do anything? You could YouTube the no? Okay. What do we want to do? Just look it up. Don't hurt her. Set her free. Fine. Let her go. We'll let her go, dude. Level 4 hype train, guys, by the way. 2.5 minutes left, dude.
I'll never forget what you've done for me. Thank you.
All right.